bandit. Located a hostile. We should chase him. I'm gonna get him. We'll take you down. It means we can't stop him.
Just you and me, Gar.
You're the only ones gonna fight. You killed them all.
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Huh.
These things are pretty cute. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet. My reservation. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Ugh. It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?